So, have you ever wanted to feel like Spider-Man or any superhero? Well, guess what? Wallie's. This trick Wallie makes you feel like Wallie from Disney. I'm just kidding. But for reals, this trick feels so badass. It's like one of my favorite tricks that I always have to do if I see a street spot that is perfect for it. So, let me start talking about how I do a Wallie and hopefully you learn it so you could do it because it's so damn fun. Alright, so Wallies. You're gonna wanna hit an obstacle like this, like a box, the side of it, the top of it. Preferably, you wanna hit the wall or whatever obstacle. It could be a trash can, the side of a car wheel, it could be whatever. Seriously, you can Wallie almost anything. So Wallie, how do you do a Wallie? So, for a backside Wallie, how I go about it is I literally go at it at an angle. So this is straight, this is an angle. So you're gonna go at it, lift up like a Manny. Lift your board up like a Manny. Like if you're just gonna do this, like have you ever just rode up to a wall and just got stuck doing that? Well, that's basically it. You know how when you get stuck like that, go straight at it. Lift up like if you're gonna Manny into it. So like kind of start Manning into it like right before you hit it. So Manny, hit the wall. You have to be weightless. What I mean by weightless is don't have too much weight on your front foot. On the back foot, it's okay to have more weight. So you hit it being weightless on your front foot. That way it allows it to go up. But your back foot, you wanna have more weight on it so you're more, it has more of the chance of hit when you hit it. You could just stay on it, because if you're weightless on both, then you're just it'll come out easier than what you think. It'll just start popping off. It'll start flying. It'll start web crawling. You know what I mean? Does that make sense? If it doesn't, that's how you do it. You could also go at it straight, so you're gonna hit it straight like this. It's the same thing. Apply both. What I just talked about, you apply to both. It's not that hard. Wallie is being weightless on the nose. That's it. That's all I got to say for this video. Thank you guys for watching. Like, subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Signing out until the next one.